Hello everyone and welcome back to Chronos Plays Digimon Story Cyber Sleuth. Today we're going to be visiting Mirei in the Digilab because apparently she can help us with Ultra Force Vitramon. I believe that's his name. That's a very long name. Anyways, yeah, we're done with the cases, so we're going to head back to the Royal Knight hunting. Hello Mirei, can you help us?
You're late. I've been expecting you. If you're here, that means there's a problem.
Dude, I've been here for how many hours grinding Digimon? Come on now.
I shall divine what it is you seek. That is why you came, is it not?
Oh, you like a psychic?
Worlds existing infinitely and in parallel, with something lost here appearing elsewhere. Yes, what you seek is in a different world. But as you know, it is no easy feat to cross the dimension of time and space.
Some would say even impossible.
You'll need extraordinary skill. A Digimon must be born with special skills, the likes of which we've never seen before. Harmonious will and steel will.
Using these two skills will surely create a Digimon who can go to parallel worlds. What? Hehe, it's up to you whether you believe me or not. I don't... Sure, flowers. What does that mean?
To summon Digimon with special skills, you'll need Harmonious Will and Stale Will. And you can find those,
Okay. Of course you're worried, but for now, why not meet with Royal Knights and... Okay. So we actually have to go meet those other Royal Knights. Alright, sure. That makes sense. For the most part. So we don't... Also, I was confused last time I was editing the video and it was like... Sinjuku, that's where, you know, Magnemon is. Now, he's in Shibuya. Well, let's go to Ueno, probably, maybe? Because we've seen these guys before. And I know, for a fact, that Koromon needs Steel Will to Digivolve. So I'm assuming it's this guy, because he's a rookie? So let's talk to him.
I see. You want my help to protect this world.
You are out to convince as many Royal Knights as you can to stop Leopardmon from ending this world.
You show admirable confidence. Some humans do indeed have a fighting spirit.
A fist pump! And yet I must decline.
I have no interest in your quarrel with Digimon. My only thought is how to quickly build Hackmon from a disciple into a proper Royal Knight. I don't care who's in charge, humans or Digimon. And yet, I will help you if you will accede in my request. Join me in training my disciple, Hackmon.
What? You want me to have a human train me? I've never trained with anyone but you, Master.
Master, why are you handing me over to a human? Is it that I'm so weak? Have I betrayed your expectations of me?
Really? Master.
No!
Insert Vader sound clip here. Nice punch!
Hackmon, that something you spoke of may as well be found with this person. Do not return to me until you find it.
Oh, Master!
Train well. Together, the two of you must defeat Bancholeomon. In doing so, you may find your something that you seek.
But... with my power, I could never defeat Bancholeomon.
Dude, come with me. I got some 3 piles of shit that will get you level 99 within like 30 minutes.
Master, I'll always be weak. I've disappointed my master.
There's no way I'll ask you for help. I'll take down Bancholeomon on my own.
Dude, you're gonna get stomped.
And then my master will believe in me again. So don't you dare follow me.
I like your cape.
I should follow him for the time being.
Alright, let's go follow him. Was there a second area to this place? Or did they just add this?
I made a promise to Gakumon. That means I should follow him, right?
Yeah, probably. The guy thinks you have him, so... when I saw Octopus on the sale floor, I remember that gross monster we saw. Cool. Good to know. Anything here? No. Can we go Okay, so there was two areas. Did I just never notice that before? This is no place for you. The whole area is restricted. Go on, get. Oh, you poor, poor, confused man. Let me disappear in front of your eyes. Ha ha! Magic! I would very, very much like to have that in the real world. I saw a shiny over there, and a portal. I see a portal over there. Hackmon's not around here. I'll head in further and see if he's there. Also, how do you know where to find Bancholeomon? Who are we fighting? We're fighting Ultimates. Alright, cool. Mental Break. Now, I still have Kirpymon and Black War Greymon in my backup, so I'm not too worried about this. We have two Megas and an Ultimate. The Loosemon's like Mega level Ultimate, I think. Kind of how like his rookie form Loosemon was still really, really strong. At least that's how I'm taking it. Okay, you finish that one off. You should be able to do it. We don't need to waste your SP. You didn't do it. I trusted you. You should be able to kill him. Actually, I was going to record this episode using the new remote play that was just brought to PlayStation 4. If you ever noticed like when audio just all of a sudden cut out and it seems like I had something else to say, that probably means the audio got corrupted on my end and I just thought it was better to remove it completely. That's been happening ever since I started this LP. Thankfully, it's usually not that... Okay, it's usually in places where it's not that bad. There has been a few times where it's interrupted some things. But thankfully, I've been able to fix it. It's just annoying. It takes longer to fix. I just actually made sure I was recording this right now, because you always get worried when you do this sort of stuff. But yeah, I was really hoping Remote Play would work for this. But there was an issue where it crashes every time I try to log into my main account. The one with, we got Sorcerymon and Meteormon? I think that's Meteormon. But yeah, anytime I logged into my main account that had the PSN subscription and the one with all my saves for my games, it would be like, no, we're just gonna crash now. And then it would crash. But if I made a secondary account, it would work fine. So, I mean, I can get it to work on my PC, just on an account that doesn't have internet access, or all my saves on it. So that's the big selling point right there, because I don't really want to have to reboot this Let's Play. Like, hey guys, welcome back to the first episode of Digimon Cyber Sleuth. Now, that probably wouldn't go over too well, I would imagine. Let's rune forest, see if we can kill Meteormon there. Yeah. And Loosemon might be able to finish this guy off, maybe. So it might come down to War Greymon. Yeah. I should get Metal Garurumon out, because I think War Greymon is at 100 love or friendship or cam, whatever the hell it's called. Just call it friendship. Or love. He loves me. Of course he does. I make him fight all the time. Why wouldn't he love me? Yeah, but I think Metal Garurumon's actually pretty low level, I think. So I don't want to use him. Alright, let's head down here and through this little portal. Sure. Are we going to go to a network? We are. That's sort of surprising. Oh! Waymon! I was trying to go right, but it wouldn't do it. Wow, the, Waymon recovers SP? Is that their passive? Yo, that's a pretty good passive. But we've never really run into an enemy that actually ran out of SP, so... I mean, it's probably not going to be that good for him. Okay, you're dead. I'm not too worried about The other is not being able to kill you. I'll just use a Great Tornado. We'll probably level up. We're getting a lot of experience points. Okay, that didn't kill him, but Lucemon should be able to. Maybe. Possibly. Good job, Lucemon. I had my doubts in you for a second, and then you proved me wrong. So thank you. Large capacity USB. I got like 8 of those now. Let's go down here. Kind of hoping for a dead end. I see a shiny. I'll see a dead end. There's no shiny down here. But there's totally looked like there was a shiny down here. And now I'm like agitated about that the capture card I was talking about. Because, man, I've been so sure this thing was going to die a few times during this. Like, there's been a few times where, like, I've turned on it and then the software crashes. Or the TV just doesn't turn on, saying there's no input. It's one of the main reasons why I haven't started Xenoblade Chronicles X. If you've been subscribed to my channel or watched my Xenoblade Let's Play, you probably heard me say I was going to do that someday. And I did say in a few places that once Zestiria finished, I was going to start up Xenoblade Chronicles X. And we're in the postgame for Zestiria. I still haven't really finished it yet. But I was going to start it. But since I'm so worried that this card's gonna die, that I don't want to start another console Let's Play while I'm doing one. Because hey, if this card dies, I got some bad news for people. I won't be able to get another one for a little while. So if it did die, I would rather only have to cancel one instead of one I just started. Anyways, that's beside the point. I'm gonna head back to the exit. All right, so I'm assuming this is just gonna lead us to that shiny. I'm hoping anyways, log out, of course. It didn't lead us to the shiny. In fact, it led us here, which I can't access. Now, can I just go back or do I have to go through the network? Please just say I can go back. Shit. All right. So I guess there's another way we make it to that little shiny down there. So I guess that means there's two connecting networks here. That's new, actually. We've never been able to... Well, we never had that before. That's pretty neat. It's kind of annoying, but neat. We should go up first. Okay, there's nothing up there. Because clearly that just leads to where we are. I wonder how we're gonna get rid of these things. Like, can't do anything with them, right? Yeah, no. No wall cracking. Let's check down here just in case there's a shiny or something. Nope. That is a shame. The enemies in this area are kind of... Oh, it's over there. Alright. And then there's something up there as well. Okay, this gaping Leomon and... Where Garurumon. And they're a lot faster than me. Is this the giant glowing circle? Or orb? I'm having a feeling that this is like a mini boss fight. I wasn't close to it. Normally you have to touch that thing in order for it to actually proc. Oh well. So we got one vaccine type. And actually we got two vaccine types. So... I will just attack with Rosemon. We will kill Rap Leomon. I think I call them Grape Leomon. Which is still an appropriate name, I think. We will heal our SP with War Greymon, because we're gonna need it next turn anyways. Sadly, Lucemon's not gonna be able to do too much. He might be able to kill Rap Leomon if he hits hard enough. That would be nice. Actually, but unlikely. He did! Good job! This is good. Now it's only one turn until War Greymon gets his turn. And then we can finish Where Garurumon off with Rosemon. Wow! Beautiful, really. Alright, so these guys are just fuck. Jerk! Yeah, I was gonna say, these guys are just fast. They're not that bad, as they kill Lucemon. Alright, so Lucemon You're probably gonna be able to finish this off, buddy. Good job. Watch, that wasn't actually the glowing orb. In fact, that was just a random encounter. You know what? I wouldn't be too surprised. Well, there you go. All right, I guess I'm just gonna heal up a little bit. All right, SP recovered and saved. Just in case. It's Weregurumon again. Did I actually touch this one? Okay, he seems a lot slower than the last one we just fought. Which would be odd progression, you're right. Loosemon, punch him. He bitch slapped him to death. Amazing. Was that the orb? No. Okay, it was. Why was that the orb encounter? And the orb gets rid of the black stuff. I'm assuming that's the way to go. Yeah, I don't care. I don't care, Starmon. I kind of stopped caring a while ago about that. HP capsule. Lovely. Let's go through this. All right, let's go through this network, get the shiny. And I believe there's two other treasure chests below here. Now, is this just the same layout or is this different? I don't know. Oh, it's different. All right, and there's nothing there. There's a shiny, okay. Yeah, that's weird. I mean, I guess it's not. We are fairly late in the game, so the fact that they're expanding dungeons. Oh, what the hell's your name? Datamon? No. I do know Edamon kicked your ass, though. Where are you? Oh, no, it was Datamon. Neat. I'll poison it. Yeah, I shouldn't be too surprised that they're making dungeons fairly long. Because we are really late in the game, I'm assuming. Personally, I put in like almost 90 hours in this game so far. That's mostly grinding, I know. But still, you imagine, chapter 15, you can only... I'm assuming like maybe 30 chapters. That's at most. So we're at least halfway through the game. But I wouldn't be surprised if it ended at like... 20 to mid-20. So that whole left side was just a complete dead end. There's a grape Leomon, a grap Leomon here. For some reason my mouth just doesn't want to say that. My mouth doesn't like saying a lot of things though. So I shouldn't be too surprised by that. And we should be able just to kill you with this, I think. Yeah, that encounter we had with them before, maybe, was it a back attack? Was that the reason why they pretty much beat the living bejesus out of us? That seems wrong. The exit's up. Oh, that actually does make sense, because we are going up. Attack boosts. Well, we'll just go down here. Yeah, we'll go down here, and then I'll just meet you guys back up the exit. Oh, more dead ends. I am surprised they put two down. I keep saying that, but I shouldn't be really, right? Ah, well. Anything down here? Nope. All right, I'll meet you guys back up at the exit. Fairly easy, no encounters. Though I am going to have to go back through here. Kind of glad I have relatively, not low, but low-ish level party members compared to my other ones. Pick it up. Gummimon Metal. Or Mummimon, not Gummimon. So I'll meet you guys on the other end. That was a fairly straightforward ride back. It was like no encounters. Now let's come down and grab these treasures and then we'll head back to the entrance. I'll go through that network again and hopefully get the shiny on the, ooh, memory up, sweet. Get the shiny on the other end. Yeah, I was saying how I like having relatively low party members because I don't have to hail them that often. Like they take a beating a little bit, but then every other fight they just gain a level. That's really convenient for me. Get that from here. Doesn't look like it. Oh no, that's the place we have to go. Alright. I think I am gonna go to the Digilab and see if I can put Imperial Dramon in my party, just so I can get through that network faster. Alright, so I misspoke a little bit earlier when I said I was getting Imperial Dramon. No, that was for forcing encounters. What we needed was like 6 Megas in our party. So I went and grabbed a Platinum Numamon. Now I can eliminate encounters. Speaking of which, just in case, I'm gonna have to do that again once I get to the other side. But I figured we'll come here, we'll grab this treasure, and then we will bank expansion drive. Lovely. And then I'll just meet you guys back at the doorway that leads further in. Alright, let's hit in. I like to think of that whole hacking eliminate encounter thing as a infinite supply of freaking repels. Okay, there's that hand again. Is each one of these areas going to lead to a hand? And is that moving? Oh, the lights are on it are moving, so it's more... So it looks like it's moving, though it's not. So Hackmon's here, he's about to get his butt kicked. I can't get off the line. Yep, that seems about right. I knew I couldn't win. Not yet. I'm so sorry, Master. What's this? Is that the limit of your power? Have you lost the will to stand up again, too? I knew there was no way I could ever become a royal knight. You've grown reckless in your quest for strength. That is no mistake, but you'll never become a real man that way. A real man needs real preparedness. Do you have it? Preparedness? I don't know. Then your battle ends here. I shall begin your training into a conclusion. I shall bring your training to a conclusion. Amy! You're supposed to send the Digimon in front to block that. Who the heck are you?
You! I told you not to follow me, didn't I? There's nothing more to do. It's over. Why? Because my master said so. There's no need for any of this.
Hackmon, looking at Amy's back, do you still not understand?
How do you know who I am?
Have we met before?
Back. To protect one's back.
Hackmon, the Royal Knight's application is not granted to someone by someone. You are first called a Royal Knight when you protect the world. Become a protector, Hackmon. Of the world, of the digital world, of your friends. That will of steel will lead you to the path of the Royal Knighthood.
I see. I was only training and become stronger. But that was wrong. The meaning behind fighting, the important thing, that's what it was. I will fight to protect the person who supports me.
Ho ho, you appear to have shaped up somewhat. I shall see how prepared you are now. Come at me with everything you've got.
Alright, so Hackmon, I'm assuming, is going to be weak as balls because he's like a rookie. And... Did he just buff us? Yeah, he did. What is he? He is a vaccine type, so... Here you go, Rosemon. Have fun. This is gonna hurt him a lot, I think. I got a good feeling about this. Please don't prove me wrong, game. Alright. Shit. I was really hoping for more damage there. Okay, so Lucemon, you do an X aura. Hopefully that heals you. I healed you a good amount. Hopefully he doesn't use Awesome Quake 3, which he just did. Goodbye, Lucemon. Thank you, Hackmon. You son of a bitch. No, this is not good. Okay, this is what we're gonna do. We're just gonna attack, and if he does Awesome Quake again, I'm gonna have Rosemon use a Revival Spray. I actually think I only have one more of those, but... Fifth rush. It's not bad. I've seen worse. Okay, revival spray. Revival. There we go. We have 14 of those, huh? Okay, that's pretty good. The DX one that I only have one of. Okay, I don't want to waste this on Loosemon, though. Guard. Don't combo guard. That would be awful. Yeah, so I think this is a better idea than just we lose one of the combos, which is fine, but we get to do the damage boost on Rosemon, which is our strongest character. I do think I should probably try to poison Bancholeomon. It's hot. Thank you. Oh, that's not good. Flashy Ball Sponge! You... I hate you. Don't do it! Oh god, it's Platinum Numamon. Fuck you! What are you doing? Stop doing that! What the hell was that bullshit? What the hell was that bullshit? Great, I have a team of all virus types. Can I revive the other people that were dead? No. Stop using that goddamn punch, you jerk. Go for Platinum Numamon! Or Hackmon! Hackmon would have been better, I think. I'm gonna lose. I can't. Maybe I'm supposed to lose? Oh, now you're just being a jerk. Yeah, keep it hitting that one. Boy. Yeah, there's nothing I can do? I guess I'll have to just try the fight again. Oh, thank you for doing that. I guess we just revive everyone and hope for the best. I mean, if I revive everyone and he doesn't kill everyone, that's great. So he's just straight up pretty much killing people as soon as they come. Is that what we're going with here? He's a jerk. Oh, this is my worst Platinum Numamon too. That is hilarious. Revive. Just revive. That's... Then we'll do an SP recovery. I would love to attack... We'll do a medical DX. No, we don't need one. We'll just do capsule A. It's a little much. Never mind. Don't do a flashy boss punch, because that would be a jerk move. Oh, you're going to do two of them, aren't you? Yeah, there's one. Please, Hackmon. Well, he did attack Hackmon, so I should be happy about that. Yep. Now... We're supposed to lose this, aren't we? That's what I'm getting from this. But I guess not, because he didn't go on his... It's like whenever we use a fucking revive, he just goes to town. He didn't that time, so that's good. Black Tornado. Hopefully this does a lot of damage. I'm like tapping my wall. I don't know if you heard that, but... Because I'm like, it seems like this is just, we're at a point where we're supposed to lose. But I don't think that's it. But he uses two flashy boss punches. He kills two of my guys. Thank you, Hackmon. And there's a acceleration boost. And then I use a full revival spray. Because I need meat shields. Because I need some meat shields. And there's going to do two flashy boss punches. Or one and then like... acceleration boost. That's fine. That's totally cool with me. I didn't expect to use Platinum Numamon in a fight. So I just took whichever one was at the top of the list, and it happened to be my weakest one in terms of skills. The other ones have skills that they could have used. I don't know what to do. I'm gonna run out of revival sprays soon. In 8 turns, in fact, they'll run out of revival sprays. What do I have? I can 30% chance to reduce your attack. That's it. I guess I should have set him up for combat, even though I never use him in combat. Hey, he got the attack down. That's neat. Please attack Hackmon. Nope, you attack the person I wanted to attack you with. How about Hackmon? See, that was the one that actually does the damage to you. That's not kosher, buddy. Show me your strength. Can't! You just knocked two of my guys out, you jerk. You big freaking lion jerk. I love the fact that I revive people, and then he just instantly gets 3 turns in a row. Fuck it, you know? Just fuck it. Oh man, I should have brought all data types. If I get a game over next episode, we're gonna start this fight with all data types. I'm not even gonna revive them. There's no more reviving. I probably wasted all of those revival sprays. We're gonna let him just go ahead and do it, because I'm getting aggravated by the amount of revival sprays I have to use. You're gonna hit Hackmon, right? Nope, you're gonna kill Black War Greymon. And that is an actual game over. Holy shit. Alright, fine. Fine, Leomon! Next episode, we're coming back with a party of fucking full data types. And they're gonna be high level. So I will see you all next time. If you enjoyed the episode, press the like button below. If you're not subscribed yet, why don't you head on my video so I can check out some of my other content and see if it's to your liking. Once again, thank you for watching. I hope you all have a great day.